¡Gracias!
This is the last time that I will say these words. I remember the first time, the first of many lies, the sweet fade into the corner. I hide it under the bed, say these things, they go away, but they never do.
Gracias. Yeah, you all seem in a good mood tonight. Yeah, it's very, very cool. You all right? What did you say? One more. You got time for one more song? Bravo. Was that a bravo? No. Hold on, one person at a time. Handsome. Yeah. Richard.
Yeah.
All right, here is the song, Disconnected. I'll get on with it.
Something's crept in under our door. Silence soaking through the floor. Punching like a stone in my shoe. Some chemical that's breaking down the glue that's been binding me. Ooh, watched over this house, but you're boarding up the windows now. We've been leaning on each other so hard, tied so tight we wound up miles apart, making simple things so hard.
When I feel
stay away.
So it's lovely to be back in Madrid. Thank you very much. I didn't say that. Madrid. How do you say it properly? Madrid. 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 You like that? Yeah. Ah, oh, you're great teachers. And of course, we have a new album out. We hope that you're enjoying. Are you enjoying the new album? Is it? Yeah. Stephanie, you've given it a 2 thumbs up. Yeah. Is that good? 10 out of 10. Well, we're sorry it took so long to make the new album, but we really wanted to make it as good as we could possibly get it. And we hope that we've done that. We feel very proud of it and very confident about it. So we hope you like it. This is one of the oldest songs that we wrote for the album, and it kind of shaped the whole atmosphere of the way that the record turned out. So it's a very important song for this record. It's a song called The Sovereign Light Cafe.
I'm going back to a time when we owned this town. Down Powder Mill Lane in the battlegrounds. We were friends and lovers and clueless clowns. I didn't know I was finding out how I'd be drawn from you. When we talked about things we were gonna do, we were wide-eyed dreamers and wiser too. We'd go down to the rides on East Parade by the lights of the Palace Arcade and watch night coming down on the Sovereign Light Cafe. I'm begging you for some sign, but you still got nothing to say. Don't turn your back on me, don't walk away. I'm a better man now than I was that day. The Palace Arcade.
You like that one? Yeah, good. There's a very good energy in this room this evening, as you would expect, coming back to Spain. Because we've done a few gigs already on like this, and they've all been very, very hushed and quiet. And then, of course, you come to Madrid, and everyone is wanting a party, and, you know, clap your hands. And... there aren't so many repressed feelings in this room as there are in England, so it's very nice. Thank you for having us. Here's a song called Is It Any Wonder? Thank you. Muchas gracias. Oh, yeah. I wish I could say something else in Spanish.
Vamos. Vamos.
Vamos. Vamos. So how are you enjoying the new album? You getting on with it okay? Yeah. You're not bored of it yet? All right, not enough people said no there. You have it there. What's your favourite song? Sea Fog and Sovereign Light Cafe. Okay. The Starting Line. You like that one? Just for you. Just for you, we'd like to play a song called The Starting Line. It's one of my favourites too. Thank you.
stage, but now you can't recognize the streetlights that are daggers to your eyes. You can't find your bearings, you're slipping into the ground. The scene has no color and no sound. Do you still believe in me after the things I've done? Do you fear for what we have become? The ground is uneven, we stumble from day to day. But shelter where it's easy, I know your feet are like lead, but you've gotta get underway. Drag your heart up to the stars.
Thank you.
You know, I think when we, back in 2004, when we first came to Spain, it was the first time that we'd experienced this kind of passion and verve and excitement for music. We'd never seen that anywhere else. It never gets tiring coming back here and playing to you guys. And particularly with a new album, we feel like this is probably the most hopeful and positive Keen record that we've ever made. I mean, it still deals with, you know, sadness and depression and rejection. But it tries to see these things in a positive, redemptive kind of a way. And the next song we felt was the perfect way to kind of set up the album and kick it all off, because it's a song about having hope even when you're at the darkest night. It's a song called Silenced by the Night. Style of clapping along, it's like, we want it to go faster! That's like trying to keep up with you. Alright, here's an old song.
Empty land, I knew the pathway like the back of
I'm not sure quite how we're going to play this next song, because it's very quiet. This is the last song that we're going to play. Perhaps. All right, here's a song called Bedshake. Thank you very much. Muchas gracias.
Sun in your eyes and down your arms.
Thank you. Tonight has been such a great taste of things to come. We can't wait till our next time that we come back here to Madrid in October. I've been really looking forward to seeing you lot again. Thank you for all your warmth and energy and the way that you... I mean, you're just brilliant at singing, you lot. That's very impressive. Quite loud, I mean, you know. I didn't think Bedshake was a full-on rock song until we played it here in Madrid. All right, we'll leave you with one last song, if that's okay. It's a song called Crystal Ball. Muchas gracias. Thank you.